G'day ladies and gentlemen, Michael Melville here from Ray White at Long Jetty. We're standing out the front of number 4 Watkin Street in Long Jetty. This home is coming to market as a pre-portals campaign, so it won't officially be on your real estate websites just yet. So opportunity only through socials and our database buyers at this point. So this property, first time on the market in almost 30 years. Perfect for anyone that wants to add their own touches to a property, renovate, extend, whatever it may be. Location is absolutely perfect. You're 5 minutes down the road from this. Pretend like it's the weekend now. We could pretend it all the time. You're also only a 5 minute walk down to Twin Bay Shops and Cafes. You've also got just down the hill here to Long Jetty Shops and Cafes plus Tugra Lake. So we're going to do a bit of a sneak peek today. So come through, let's take a look. Really don't mind the breakfast, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady, love me, cause I love to lay you lazy. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome home. So to your right here, you've got a huge lounge room, high ceilings, air conditioning. As I mentioned, plenty of scope to add your own touches to it and renovate. Through to your dining area. There's been some updates to the kitchen. So super neat and tidy. And then if you come with me outside, you've got this beautiful undercover entertaining area, which overlooks your huge backyard. We'll come back inside. Just so easy when the whole world fits inside of your arms. Do I really need to pay attention? Surprise. So I come through this way. You've got a bathroom to the right here, bedroom to your left. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. I've got another bedroom around to the right here. As I mentioned, you can change the flooring and update, but if you're into your retro carpets, then certainly you'd leave this one alone, for sure. Another bedroom here. So this one is either a 4-bedroom or 3-bedroom, with either a second living area. Use this as a 4th bedroom, potentially. We've also got the opportunity to create a master suite up here, so ensuite, walk-in robe, and a big master bedroom as well. So plenty of potential here. Certainly the location, as I mentioned, 5 minute walk down to Toowoomba Bay Beach, which is absolutely gorgeous. 5 minutes down to all your other amenities as well. So as I mentioned outside, pre-portals campaign only, so make sure you get in touch. My number's in the post. We can set up an inspection for you. Thank you very much.